Why is the sky blue? Just kidding. Why is the sky glue? No. Why does the sky moo? Oh dear, why does the sky wear shoes? That's not it. Ah, yes, I remember. Why is the sky blue? Hey, Squints. So what does make the sky blue? Did Bigfoot really color outside the lines with his blue crayon and accidentally color the sky? Well, first it's important to remember that the sky isn't always blue. At night, we can actually see straight through the sky. That's how we can see the stars in outer space. Or at sunrise or sunset, the sky is full of reds, oranges, and yellows. But during the day, the sky is almost always blue, and that's because during the day, there's a lot of light. I've talked previously about how we get colors from light, or more specifically, photons of light. A faster photon looks blue or violet, and a slower photon looks more orange or red. And when photons of all speeds are moving together, the light will look white.
Nice rhyming.
Knowing that, we can get down to the nitty-gritty of what makes the sky blue. Even though we usually draw the sun yellow, it's actually closer to white because it shoots out photons of all speeds. This white light from the sun travels through space in all directions, but some head straight for Earth. Right as it gets just above the Earth, it hits something called the atmosphere. The atmosphere is a protective blanket that covers the Earth, made out of little particles and gases like the air we breathe. The atmosphere is really good at bouncing photons, kind of like how you can bounce a photon off a CD. Except the atmosphere mostly bounces the faster colors, like blue. The slower photons, like yellows and reds, go straight through the gases in the atmosphere, only bouncing a little bit. But the faster photons, like blue and violet, bounce off them pretty hard. It's like bouncing a ball off a wall. The faster the ball is going, the more it bounces. So as the sun's white light hits our atmosphere, the slower photons, like yellow, orange, and red, go through the particles in our atmosphere and shine straight down to the ground. That's why the sun does sometimes look more yellow or orange, because those yellow and orange photons shine at us through the atmosphere. Straight from the sun, express delivery. The faster photons, full of energy, however, like blue and violet, bounce off the gas in the atmosphere. The blue and violet lights just bounce around the sky from one particle in the sky to the other until it finally gets bounced down to us on Earth. This makes it look like blue light is coming down from all around us, instead of just straight line from the sun. And that's what makes the sky blue. It's just blue and violet light getting bounced around the sky before coming down to our eyes, forming kind of a blue light blanket. So keep seeing colors, keep asking questions, and keep on squinting.